Greetings from the Hot Rod Hundley Media Center. There's not a lot of big news for you today. The Jazz, you can tell the Media Center's got the chairs up on the table. It's not quite rolling here yet today. Final preseason game of the year. There's not a lot of questions left. There are probably two or three. There's only 10 guys going in tonight's game for the Jazz. Rajah Bell had inflammation in his shoulder. He got a shot on it today. He's not real concerned about it. It's in his left shoulder, non-shooting arm. He had it once before on his right shoulder, and it took a day to get rid of. So I think it would be unlikely he plays. Darren's out for personal reasons, and obviously Memo's out. So with the cuts of yesterday, we're down to 10 players today. Earl Watson will get the start. Haven't got official word on who's starting if Rajah doesn't go. Jerry Sloan Show will debut today at 5:30 on 1320 KFAN. So make sure you're tuned in for the first edition of the live coaches show today. Aren't a lot of questions left for the Jazz. I'd say there's really probably two remaining questions here in training camp. Who's the backup point guard, Earl Watson or Ronnie Price? As I've said throughout, I kind of think that'll be Earl Watson. Ronnie Price will play a fifth guard role, which I think is perfect for him. Bring that energy, that tenacity, and game-changing type play when necessary. And the other issue would be the backup center, whether it's Francisco Elston or Kirill Fisenko. My guess is because of Fisenko's played and the way Elston's injury's been, that you're going to give Fess is going to get the first shot at that, and if he can maintain it, that'll be his spot. But I think Elston does bring a lot. He rebounds, he runs the floor well, he's a veteran. I think that'll interplay as the year goes on. And frankly, if Jeremy Evans struggles at all, giving the team some minutes this year, maybe both of them will have to see some time depending on how rotations work at different times. And the one thing that was too bad is I think Elston and Jefferson could play together, and because of the injury to Elston, we never got to see that. I don't think Fisenko and Jefferson could play together, but I do think that Elston and Jefferson could spend some time on the floor together, and we never got to see that. So that's the update from Energy Solutions Arena. Final preseason game taking place tonight, 7 o'clock. It's on TV as well with Craig Bowlerjack, and I think Ron Boone's with him tonight. I think I'm flying solo on the radio broadcast. So, but I'll have to check that. Probably should know that at this point, but I don't. Have a good day.